The 820th Base Defense Group on Moody Air Force Base kicked off its Safe Side Guardian exercise last Friday. Three squadrons participated in the exercise that put them through numerous scenarios covering airborne insertion to the complete setup of a forward operating base. Tech Sergeant Jason Walden expresses the importance of the exercise.
We're out here validating the squadron on their abilities to perform the mission. So we have these exercises regularly as each squadron comes due on certain tasks. Throughout their training phases, we cap it off with a validation exercise.
The route and security patrols contended with the IED explosions and mass casualty situations, reacting swiftly and safely to anything they were confronted with.
It ensures that everyone's ready to go. With the current threat downrange, we want to make sure everybody's as trained as possible.
The Safe Side Guardian exercise ensures the 820th Base Defense Squadrons are basic mission capable and fully mission capable qualified and ready to deploy at any time. For Moody Air Force Base, Georgia, I'm Air Force Sergeant Timothy Gallagher.